I'm kind of rediscovering myself. I don't think I'm going to be making the same kind of content I used to make, because that's the content that, you know, me and Max made together, and he had a lot of input in that. And now that it's, you know, just me again, like, I have my own passions and interests that I want to talk about and content that I want to make.